current situation, basically, law enforcement agencies' hands are already tied and they cannot perform their function because of the advances of criminal organization. This making it 10 times more difficult. In essence, we tie their hand, we put a brick in their pocket and say, go and swim for Olympic. It's impossibility. More and more we see criminal organization, terrorist group, using this to their competitive advantage, and law enforcement agency missing on that.